Hi, I'm Liz Weber, and here are three things entrepreneurs should know today, July 17th, 2018. Were you stymied during your Prime Day shopping? Yesterday afternoon, on Amazon's biggest shopping day of the year, many Prime Day links were broken for over an hour. Despite the glitch, the retailer says its sales were bigger than ever. At least we got to look at pictures of cute dogs. While Uber has been hoping to move on from the negative press about its toxic culture, a U.S. Equal Employment Opportunity Commission investigation into gender discrimination shows its woes are far from over. The EEOC is looking into hiring practices, pay disparity, and other potentially discriminatory practices. And investors punished Netflix for missing its subscriber acquisition numbers. The streaming service added 5 million new subscribers rather than the 6 million it predicted. With Netflix now one of many such services, some are asking if the streaming market is becoming saturated. That's it for now. Have a good one.